It's Ash from Super Videos back for another video for season 8 of The Walking Dead. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at a new portrait for Eugene and a new clip from the latest trailer that they've released, or a teaser that they have released for season 8. So before we actually get into this video, it seems like they are kind of putting small pieces of information or hints about Eugene's fate or storyline in season 8. Because obviously we didn't see Eugene even once in the main trailer. So it seems like they've reserved something special for Eugene. So keep our eyes open for Eugene in season 8 and see what his story has in store for us. But let's first look at the portrait for Eugene. We have this pretty cool looking portrait of Eugene Porter. Obviously we haven't seen a lot of portraits for the characters in season 8 yet. They might be releasing more. They released one for Negan, obviously, as you can see here, which was a pretty cool one. Now we have one of Eugene. I think they even had one for Rick, but it was kind of like a then now kind of thing that they're doing now because of the 100th episode and, you know, being in 100 episodes. But obviously for Eugene and Negan, because they haven't been there since the beginning, they're not going to be in those. They did one for Carol, one for Rick, and one for Carl. And, you know, that's because they were there from the beginning. But for Negan and Eugene, obviously they're not. So their portraits are kind of standalone like this. But I'm not sure if they're going to release standalone portraits for everybody, even characters that they've already kind of released a portrait for, like Rick, like Carl, like Carol, or if they're not going to do that. But they might be releasing more of these in the future. I don't know why it's taking them a long time to do these portrait photos and releasing them. Obviously, they're not doing a very good job of promoting season 8, I would say. I was expecting a lot more promotions, a lot more banners, a lot more portraits like this, but they haven't been releasing a lot. And that might have a lot to do with the latest lawsuit for AMC. I'm not going to get into that. I've done a couple videos talking about it, but I wanted to see a bit more promotion, which we haven't got. But it's very interesting how this portrait of Eugene is kind of similar to the portrait of Negan. Now, we haven't received any other kind of standalone portraits like this for any other character, but it might be the case that because Eugene, at this point, is with Negan and the Saviors, that his portrait looks a lot like Negan's portrait, or the Saviors' portrait. But we're gonna have to wait and see what actually happens there. If Rick's portrait comes out and it looks just like this with the black background, then there's really no substance to what I just said. But if it looks different, then we might be onto something. But then going from there, we have this quick shot of Eugene in the latest teaser that they released. It's an interesting one because we have Eugene and it looks like he's standing in front of Dwight and they're kind of talking, and it definitely seems like they're at the sanctuary. This might even be the same room where we had Dwight being beat up. If you remember, it looks like it's the same room, so it might be Dwight's room. It most likely is. Now, it's going to be very interesting to see the interaction between Dwight and Eugene in season 8, and whether they're going to work together as double agents, or if they have some other storylines for Eugene. But that's basically it for these two images. Nothing else to talk about, really. It seems like we know for sure Eugene is still at the sanctuary because of this shot. But we still don't know a lot. That's it for this video. See you next time for another super video.